It's just back at the beginning, right? Probably better not to wander off into another world. So, in order to get to this guy, I guess I got the peach before. I guess now we need to get a plum and an apple, and then I can get through here. But where the hell do I get a plum and apple? Can I also move? Kind of wondering if there might be a secret way through some of these trees. Now that Slayer is very slow. And she's bored. Power shots. And that would be the easiest thing to kill, assuming I can kill them. Where's my power shot? No more power shot? I had one power shot. They were never so slow. It's gotta be on purpose. I wonder how much XP these things give off. Because if I get to the next level, then I'll put it into attack. Oh, look how close I am! Oh. Slayer corpse. Do you sell things? Yes, I like the ball. No excuse. So I'm really close to leveling up. What's over here? They're not giving me XP? 375? Or am I losing XP? Oh, it's 355. There we go. I don't know why, I was thinking in like hours and minutes or something like that. There we go. I am increasing attack by 2. Yay. Nice. One shot, power shot. I'm already full anyway, but... So I'm doing pretty well, I just don't know where the hell to go to next. Slayers of Doom. Okay, off screen, I'm gonna kill those slayers, and, I've gotta find somewhere else to go, so I don't want you guys to get bored out of your skulls and just wandering around the same areas. There's something I'm missing, so I have to find it. So I'll see you guys at the moment of any interesting thing. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I don't know if we've come out on that ledge or not. Ah, we got the apple, alright. Good, good. Can't go that way. I'm glad they can't get me. Wait, so that's it? Alright. And we have to go this way as well. That brings us at the same area. Oh, that's weird. Look at that. Oh, it doesn't. Alright. So we've got... two out of three fruits. And this is the other side of it. So we... yeah, need to get the last one. Notice they don't really hurt you. I guess if they hit me a couple times, they would. Okay, so that was something I noticed. That's good. I wonder if I could fall down anywhere else. Ooh! I killed it! What is this? Dragon tooth key? Does that open this? The mouse pointer over there. An intricately carved dragon tooth. It has the appearance of a key. I guess that can't be used to open this then. She's bored. Time to save. So where do I use this key? Can't move. I'm guessing in one of these caves. Wherever the hell it is. Oh, stop. Oh, we can't go that way. It must be up top and to the left. Somewhere up here. Anything new going on here? Yes, woman like bow. Who woman like bow? I don't think there was anything here I couldn't get into. No, that just leads out. Try in here. Hmm. the hell am I supposed to do with this key? Dead end. That's the beginning. What if I use it on a dragon corpse? Because that's what the guy had. He turned into that thing. I use my zigzagging technique. Can't move technique. Come on. Ah, let it. I'm stuck on everything. What'd that do? Ooh! I'm back in the regular world now? Okay, I just have to use this tooth on a dragon corpse. Okay. New. Let's get some more triple arrows. Let's get a bomb. He's selling it, so it must be for something, right? Never mind. Hmm. We're back to the regular world now. I wanted to... I almost... quick save to stop myself, though. Ducks that don't attack. They might still injure me, I don't know. Now, wasn't this cave different? There was a cave we couldn't get to. Yeah, this. Now, there's another area, another cave, with four of them like this. Maybe that's the key to this. Let's try this. Oh, the other side. Healing potions. Nice. I approve. Ah, I did it! Oh, cool, so we filled in this thing. Alright, good. At least they're not super fast. This one looks different, right? Is this the one that we're supposed to hit? Of course it's messing it up because it's 6, not 4. Hey, this one, if fake, it's really switch. Oh, are we timing down or something? 34? I don't remember exactly where that cave is. Ugh. Well, that didn't even hurt me. Across here? I don't even remember. Oh, in here, right? Running out of time! Oh no! Damn it! Ugh! Got it! And I did run out of time. Star steel arrows. We got some kind of scroll? 84 gold. So I made it anyway. Alright, that's good. Star steel arrows. And what is this? I only have 5 of them. Oop. Doesn't it just lead to where I can't... Yeah, I can't get out of there. I don't know what that does, that scroll. I don't want to waste it though, so let's go save somewhere and then mess with it. Glad to finally be getting somewhere. At least I think I am. I technically didn't make it, but it was pretty forgiving. Here we go. Gatekeeper. Blood cutter. Lifesaver. Speak to me. What the hell is going on down there? Fall down here and see where we end up. Oh. Does it kill enemies on the screen or something? No. I know, I didn't need it. Hmm. Oh, maybe this. Open sesame! Hello? Sir Stanley? You're alive? I thought sure you were all dead. Lyna? What are you doing here? Saving your life. What? I was just surprised. I was expecting either Henry to come by and sacrifice me to his god, or either Dink Smallwood or some knights to come save me. Dink wasn't available. And the knights? Chicken. I see. Chicken. Let's get out of here. Fine idea. Working together, I'm sure we'll have no trouble. And by working together, I mean we stay close, but I stay out of your way, and you stay out of mine. Works for me. Oh, seriously? We have a companion? What is it? How's your health? 100%, ma'am. Okay, so we can give him elixir, so he's gonna get damaged, I guess.